The main issue was to receive a report which we got from the clinician, the team of clinicians. What we have also picked up has been, through the report, certain constraints in terms of the supply of protective equipment, in terms of the staffing, based on the historic shortages of moratoria and shortages of staff. We've also had a challenge in relation to the constraints of available space in terms of the hospital beds and so on. In the first instance, we've actually insisted now that there should be a rapid action. Part of what the challenges was with the province is that there were certain delays in the supplies of protective equipment, mainly because of the shortages that are being experienced. So we've now gone, got the national department team to go into the its own processes to actually get stock out. There should be off the stock that's been delivered recently so that we can quickly replenish the stocks. The head of department is going to go into the database, and between tonight, today and tomorrow, round up and call as many people as possible to fill up the vacancies where we need particularly professional nurses to augment the hospital staff and the tracing teams, and that is going to be taking place as of now, as we end this meeting now. Government, particularly Department of Health and Department of Infrastructure, in refurbishing a number of wards to make sure that there's additional space available for people who are being admitted, those who are COVID-19 positive. So that process is going to be concluded fairly quickly.